Right, here we go. Round two, we're playing Redditch. Let's see if it's saved all the stuff that I was trying to do previously. It hasn't, so that's good. So we'll have to do all that again. I'll be back. Oh, it has. Ha ha. Sweet. Okay, has it saved? It hasn't saved the team selection now. So Morgan's in goal. Do it in here, it's probably easier. Was Morgan. We had Kieran Kerr up front as a pressing forward. Mata on the left. Maguire on the right. Probably change them up actually. I can't play there. That's ridiculous. He's left footed, but never mind. Okay, in there like that. Jesper Lines are attacking midfielder. Like that. Callum Fawcett's in there. Lads, if you didn't get picked, I'm sorry. I'll try and make sure you all get a game. Seydou left back. I think it was Kieran. No, the rest are all subs. Oh, that's good. We actually don't have enough subs to do this whole fixture. So we'll see how this ends up for us. I really hope that you enjoy the video, lads, even if we don't progress. The guy that has been that we're playing is a top guy as well. I've had real problems trying to get this this game to go ahead, which is totally my fault. And yeah, he's been absolutely sound, so he set it up. So shout out to you, big man. Thank you. Hopefully it's a good game either way. Good luck to you, fella. I said, he's been proper sound. He's sorted it all out. He's just doing his tactics and stuff now, I think. So we'll be back when we're ready for the game. Come on, up the mint cakes. Come on, Kendall. Okay, so it's game day. Let's get into it. We're the favourites, it seems. I just wanted to put Sloane as our captain, as he's captain in real life majority of the time. Okay, won't let me do it like that. Sloane, there we go. Yes. Play the game. Right, well, hopefully this runs smoothly. We will see. Right, we're into the action. As I mentioned, He's paused it there. Unless I've paused it. No, he's paused it. Obviously difficult. Different to playing on under normal circumstances where you're in control of the whole thing yourself. So far, I'd say he's probably edged it, to be fair. He's just paused it at the minute. We can have a look at the formations. He's playing a fairly similar formation to us, just an extra striker up. We'll see how this formation works out for us. If not, we would probably go to... Yeah, he's just drugged. free kick. As you can see, we've got our three men back, making sure we don't get counter-attacked. I don't want to jinx myself, but if it does go to penalties, we're going to need Pato on. Apart from that. Let's take him off. Let's take him off. Get Pato on. We'll play Pato up top. Kieran Kerr on the left. Actually, we'll play Kieran Kerr on the right. Kieran Maguire on the left. Let's see if we can just change this around a little bit. We'll get Maguire back over there. We'll get Leo Holiday on for Kieran Kerr. We'll go park the bus. That would be typical. What a goal that was. Maguire with the cross ball, Pato with the volley. Gives us a one goal lead. We have won. Commiserations to our opposition. Really tight game. That sending off had a massive, massive impact on the game. And I'll let you know who we draw in the next round.